Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's OKR management workflow template in Google Sheets. This template is ideal for companies with multiple teams looking for an automated OKR tracking system. The template enables you to plan objectives and key results, and then monitor progress at the individual, team, or company level. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo OKR workflow contains separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. Sheetgo connections let you automate data transfer between different files. This means that you can create your own OKR tracking system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based OKR system is very scalable. This means that if you use spreadsheets to monitor other parts of your business, such as finance or HR, you can also connect them to your OKR workflow and create an integrated data management system across your entire company. As we all know, if multiple people work together in the same spreadsheet, it can become very large and slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of making mistakes. Working in separate but connected files gives you more data accuracy and also more privacy, since every colleague, every person works in their personal spreadsheet. As mentioned before, the Sheetgo OKR workflow contains 7 Google Sheets files. Firstly, there are 6 department spreadsheets in which each department tracks their department OKRs. You will find these in a Google Drive folder named Departments. And each team then uses their copy of the spreadsheet to enter their objectives and key results. Of course, if you have fewer than 6 departments in your company, simply remove some spreadsheets. And if you have more than 6, you can copy one of the spreadsheets and add them to the workflow. Then the last file in this template is the company OKRs master sheet. This is where the data from the different department spreadsheets flow into this one master sheet automatically. As a result, the manager then gets an up-to-date overview of all OKR metrics in their personal dashboards. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up your OKR system. To install the template, simply click on the link in the description below, and it will take you to this screen in Sheetgo's web application where you can sign in with your Google account. There we go, we're now at the screen where you can install the company OKRs template from Sheetgo. Do so by clicking on Use Template right here, and Sheetgo will create the copies of the template in your personal Google Drive and create the connections between them. Your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheets and at the same time edit the workflow right here. But of course, if you want a bit more space to work in the spreadsheet, you simply close this side panel by dragging the sliding bar. There we go. We're now in the company OKRs master sheet, as you can see. And this sheet has 4 different tabs. We have the instructions, which gives you steps to set up this system. The dashboard, which shows you an overview of your key OKR metrics. So you first choose the time frame, so in which quarter of what year you want to see the results from your team. You'll have this barometer that shows you the actual progress of your team, the key results with most progress made, the progress per department, and then the total average progress versus the desired progress. And then as well, the key results with the least progress made. So this is your OKR dashboard. And then the final 2 tabs are the team objectives and the key results tabs. Let me show you. In these 2 tabs is where all the data from your separate department spreadsheets is imported and consolidated. So you'll see information coming from your different departments right here. You can quickly see everyone's objective and how they are progressing. And the same for the key results. You have an overview right here per department, how they've set out their key results. So that's the master sheet. Let me go back to the workflow and open one of the department spreadsheets. You'll find them in a folder in your Google Drive. So let me open it. Let me open the first one, the support spreadsheet. This is a spreadsheet where your support team will plan and fill out their team objectives, their OKRs. Of course, if you have, as you can see in the folder, we have 6 spreadsheets right here in this workflow. But if you have less, you simply delete some. And if you have more, you copy one of these spreadsheets and add them into this folder and to the Sheetgo workflow. Let me go back. We have an instructions tab in each and single one of our input sheets. And then the only thing that your support team needs to do is remove the sample data that's right here in the team objectives and key results tabs, and then fill out their personal objectives and key results, of course. Each department also has their personal dashboard where they can quickly view the progress per owner of their team. So that's how you work with your department OKR spreadsheet. Of course, you simply click on the Google Sheet share button right here to give the person or people in that department responsible edit access to this specific spreadsheet. Let me go back to the workflow and show you how to update the connections to, of course, have up-to-date information in your master sheet dashboard. You click on run right here in Sheetgo, and this will automatically bring all the OKRs and team objectives and key results from each department into your master sheet. So once you've shared all these department spreadsheets with your teams, they filled out the information, you click on run to update it inside your spreadsheet. Of course, if you do not want to do this manually every time you need the information and the progress per department, you can schedule automatic updates by clicking on automate right here. And if you have more managers working on this OKR workflow, you simply click share right here and share the entire workflow with them via this button. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's OKR workflow template. If you need a customized OKR tracking system or you need some help with the template, simply book a meeting with our experts via the link in the description below. If you're working in a smaller team and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have an OKR template in a single Google Sheets file. I will put the link to copy that template in the description as well. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas. Thank you.